This is a coping saw.
If you're installing molding, it works great for getting tight fits on inside corners. Most corners are not 90 degrees. First, cut your piece at a 45-degree angle with your miter saw, and then back cut with the coping saw. Let's see if it worked. Coping saw magic.